My name is Cindy. Today, I will be talking about popular books that I have yet to read. Outlander by Diana Galvadon. This book is all over BookTube and Goodreads. People are either talking about the book series or people are talking about the TV series. And they will be asking, oh, did you read the book yet? Or did you watch the episode in Outlander when blah, 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 blah happened? What are you talking about? That would be my reaction. So I finally got around to buying the book. Later in July, I am going to be buddy reading this. And I will finally get to know what the heck people are talking about on Goodreads and on BookTube. The Six of Crows by Leigh Bardugo. I was a huge fan of Leigh Bardugo's previous book series, which was the Grisha Trilogy. And this actually occurred in the same world. And I absolutely love that world, but yet I have found it very hard to pick up this book, maybe because I get distracted by other books on my bookshelf. Also, the sequel for this book, which is Crooked Kingdom, is coming out later in the year, and it has been announced that this book is part of a duology. Yay! But not yay for me, because I've yet to read this book, so nay! The Illuminae by Amy Kaufman and Jay Kristoff. This book is actually on my summer TBR, and I have about 2 months left to complete that TBR challenge that I set out for myself. And hopefully by the end of the summer, I have finished reading this book and will be highly anticipating or not for the release of the second book. The next book is actually part of a very popular book series. And if I mention the name of this book series, there will be a lot of people on BookTube who will be going about it. City of Bones by Cassandra Clare. It's a part of the Mortal Instruments series. See how I say that very slowly, because I can actually hear people saying, you haven't read it yet? Yeah, I'm not, okay? I had this book for about 2 years on my bookshelf, and I have not even looked at it, even read the first page of it yet. I have friends who are telling me this book or this series is amazing, you should read it. And there's also a TV show for it, and it's just lying there on my bookshelf. Looking for Alaska by John Green. It's still here on my bookshelf and I've yet to read it when I read 3 other John Green books already. I don't know when I will actually pick up this book, because I feel that most of John Green books have very similar storyline. And if I'm really up for it, I will read this book. A Court of Thorns and Roses by Sarah J. Maas. Who is Sarah J. Maas? I will be asking people. And then there will be those who will be saying, you know who she is? I kind of don't, because I haven't read any of her books yet. Apparently I have a lot in store, because someone told me her books are amazing. So I can't wait to pick that up sometime in the future, hopefully sometime this year. So those were the books that were ever popular that I have yet to read. What book have you not read yet? Is it a popular book? Is it not? Or have you read any of these books? Let's talk about it. Thank you for watching. stay tuned for upcoming videos. And I will see you soon, guys. Bye.